Hi, I'm Brittany with Tennis Warehouse here at the 2017 BNP Paribas Open in Indian Wells, California. We're here on the grass lawn where the players are warming up and about to head to the practice courts. Let's go see who's practicing and what they're using. First up, we have WTA newcomer Naomi Osaka. She's looking stylish in Adidas apparel. On her feet, she is rocking the high-performing, lightweight Adidas Adizero Ubersonic 2s. Osaka is endorsing the Yonex E-Zone DR98, which offers her excellent control and feel. In her racket, she is using Yonex PolyTour Pro 125 for added spin and comfort. Her hitting partner today is the 2015 BNP Paribas Open finalist, Yelena Yankovic. Yelena is in head-to-toe Fila apparel and shoes. She is swinging her trusty Prince racket, strung in a hybrid of Luxlon Alu Power 16L and Babolat VS Touch Natural Gut 16. This hybrid offers plenty of comfort and is an excellent combination of power and control. On another practice court, Kristina Mladenovic is out warming up for her upcoming match. She is practicing in Adidas apparel, as well as wearing the Adidas Adizero Ubersonic 2s on her feet. The Wilson Burn 100 Cannonball is her weapon of choice, offering easy power in a stable package. It is strung with a hybrid of Luxlon 4G 16L and Wilson Natural Gut 16. Dominika Sivukova is heating up the practice courts with her big ground strokes and feisty attitude. She's endorsing the popular Babolat Pure Drive that provides plenty of access to power and spin. She has it strung up in a hybrid of Luxlon Alu Power 16L and Babolat VS Team Natural Gut 17 for a comfortable and controlled feel. She is keeping it classy in Lacoste apparel and stays quick on her feet in the lightweight Nike Zoom Vapor 9.5 Tours. Olympic gold medalist Monica Puig was out playing some practice points to get her game ready for the tournament. She's endorsing the Babolat Play Pure Aero that offers loads of spin and maneuverability. She has it strung up with the Babolat Pro Hybrid Hurricane Tour 17 plus VS 16, adding both power and control to her already aggressive game. She's wearing a T-Dub playtester favorite, the ASICS Gel Solution Speed 3s, on her feet for ultimate comfort and speed. She wears LSA apparel currently available at our sister store, Tennis Warehouse Europe. Martina Hingis, both a singles and doubles champion here at the BNP Paribas Open, was out on the court practicing some doubles drills. She is rocking her very own line of apparel called Tonic that is both fashionable and functional. She wears the Yonex Power Cushion Eclipsion on her feet. She is currently endorsing the Yonex E-Zone DR100 that offers a blend of power and feel. However, out on the practice court, Martina was sporting a blacked out Yonex prototype racket. We just wrapped up a great day here at the BNP Paribas Open on the practice courts. We saw a lot of different players practicing. Be sure to check out throughout the week where we'll be posting more videos. And remember, you can get all the gear at tenniswarehouse.com.